You just pull this bar, pull it up. This will pull out, and then you'll lay this out and down. The ramps will pull out, so there's this little stick. It's on both sides. We'll just pull this out.
Gotcha.
You'll do it on both sides, so obviously get that one out too. You'll lay this flat right here. Drive the car up and over until it's in the spots on both sides. And then once you've done that, these will go over the tire.
Gotcha.
And then in here. You'll just keep cranking basically until it's tight and it's not moving and the tire's really secure.